In the past few days, we've heard a lot about how the Mets are likely to let manager Terry Collins go when his contract runs out this weekend. We've also heard some speculation as to the candidates they'll consider to replace him. Whoever does will likely get their choice of pitching coach to go along with the gig, because Mike Puma of the New York Post reports that current pitching coach Dan Worthen is on the way out. According to multiple industry sources, the team is preparing to inform pitching coach Dan Worthen he won't be retained for 2018, following a season in which the Mets pitching staff, besieged by injuries and underperformance, has imploded. It's not always a given that a Mets manager will get that kind of choice, as Worthen was there when Terry Collins was hired. Indeed, the 64-year-old Worthen was hired in 2008, when Rick Peterson and manager Willie Randolph were fired. Whether a new manager will handpick his coaches, or, rather, will simply get new ones, that Cindy Alderson and ownership pick is an open question. Follow at Crick Calcaterra on Wednesday night, Twins fans were White Sox fans. The Twins didn't take care of their own business, falling to the Indians 42. But if the White Sox beat the Angels, they would clinch the second American League wild card slot. The White Sox took a 30 lead in the fourth inning, but it was quickly erased by a Cole Calhoun three-run home run in the fifth. Andrelton Simmons hit an RBI single in the top of the sixth to give the Angels the lead back, and the White Sox promptly responded as Tim Anderson locked the game back up at four apiece with an RBI single of his own. The game went into extra innings, but Nicky Delmonico ended the Angels' postseason hopes and clinched them on the behalf of the Twins with a walk-off two-run home run to right field off of Blake Parker. The Twins have become the first team to reach the playoffs this season after losing 100 games. Assuming the Red Sox win the AL East, they lead by 3 games. The Twins will face the Yankees in New York on Tuesday for the American League wild card game. The winner of that will play either the Indians or Astros. Follow at Bear Bill.